stole my designs to build this place, and taking it back is my way of scratching him out of my books forever.
You know, I'm so tired of everybody calling Jack the bad guy, because, I kind of think that the, Vault Hunters are the bad guys. They came to this planet, they raided a vault that wasn't theirs because they didn't own the planet. They literally just killed anybody in their way and, then had a hostile takeover of the planet, and so they're the good guys at the end of the first game, I guess? Sure, Atlas isn't perfect, but they literally are fucking criminals. Like, that's exactly what they...
Man.
No. Malawan sucks. Who the fuck thought it was a good idea to add a charge-up time? Fucking jesters.